हेलो माय डियर स्टूडेंट, एलजीब्रा लेक्चर नंबर 1, चैप्टर नंबर 3, अरिथमेटिक प्रोग्रेशन। इन दिस लेक्चर आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन यू अबाउट अरिथमेटिक प्रोग्रेशन। ओके, नाउ फर्स्ट यू ट्राई टू अंडरस्टैंड व्हाट इज सेट। सेट, लास्ट ईयर यू हैव लर्न्ड अबाउट सेट। सेट is a collection of similar things. For example, set of natural number. So A is equal to in curly bracket 10, 5, 8, 3, 100, 10, 9 and so on. So these are what natural numbers, that is a collection. Set is always denoted by A and these numbers are called elements of set A. Okay, now if you observe, these elements means these natural numbers are what randomly arranged, means anywhere they are. Okay, there is no any relation between these, and that means the numbers are not arranged in definite order. So this is called set. Now then you try to understand what is sequence. So sequence is also a set. That means it is also a collection of number, but the numbers are arranged in definite order. So sequence in a set of numbers, if numbers are arranged in definite order, then it is called sequence. So that you can find if in sequence, if two consecutive numbers are given, then you can find the third number. Okay. Now, then you try to understand what is AP. AP is a sequence. Now set, sequence is a set and AP is what sequence. So AP is sequence. In this sequence, a sequence in which next term is obtained by adding some constant, means there is relation, but here the special relation is there. What is the relation? If you obtain adding some constant number to the one preceding, you will get successive term. So a sequence in which next term is obtained by adding some constant number is called arithmetic progression. For example, two, four, six, eight, now these are one terms. So this is called first term, second term, third term, fourth term and so on. So if you observe, t1 plus 2 is equal to t2. t1 is equal to 2. If you add 2, you will get second term t2. t2 plus 2 is equal to t3. So t2 is equal to 4. If you add 2, you will have 6. Similarly, t3 plus 2 is equal to t4. 6 plus 2 is equal to 8. So after adding 2, you will get next term, and therefore this sequence is an AP. Okay. Now then try to understand second example. -4, -7, -10. Now these are what three terms given. Now try to understand. T1 plus minus 3 is equal to T2. So T1 is equal to what? -4. And if you add -3, you will get -7. So T1 plus minus 3 is equal to T2. Similarly, T2 minus minus 3 is equal to T3 and so on. So therefore minus 3 is about constant number, which after adding to T1 you will get T2, adding to T2 you will get T3 and so on. So this is what AP. If T1, T2, T3, T4 and so on, say last term is Tn, are in AP, if these terms are given in AP, means this is a sequence of number, if it is in AP, then T2 minus T1 is equal to T3 minus T2 is equal to T4 minus T3. So this difference between what two consecutive terms is called common difference. This difference is called common difference and denoted by D. So D is equal to T2 minus T1 if it is AP given. Okay. Now, then you try to understand Tn. Tn means last term or what? Nth term. Tn is nth term of AP. In AP, generally first term T1 is denoted by A. So T1 is equal to A, T2 is equal to A plus D, T3 is equal to A plus 2D, T4 is equal to A plus 3D. Now this you observe properly. Now where 1 is here, means T1, 1 is here. So then AD is equal to 0 into D, means A plus 0D is equal to T1. T2 is equal to A plus 1D, means 2 is here, 1D is here. T3 is equal to A plus 2D, 3 is here, 3 minus 1, 2 is here. T4 is equal to A plus 3D, means here 4 is there. So D, 3 is equal to 4 minus 1. So this and this is related. And observe this properly and write your Tn. Tn is equal to, so n, Tn is equal to A plus, this number is n minus 1, like this, 4 minus 1, n minus 1 into D. And therefore Tn is equal to A plus n minus 1 into D. And hence, nth term of an AP, Tn is equal to A plus n minus 1 into D. So these are formula for finding Tn. This is a formula for D, common difference, T2 minus T1. Now you have to by heart these formulas, okay, because these are what very important. Now then I will take some example from practice set 3.1, page number 61, okay, so that the concept will clear. Now try to understand this question. Which of the following sequences are AP? Now here some sequences are given. You have to decide whether these sequences are in AP or not. Okay. Now question number 1. 2, 4, 6, 8 and so on. Solution. Given in given sequence, T1 is equal to 2, T2 is equal to 4, T3 is equal to 6 and T4 is equal to 8. So find common difference D. T2 minus T1 is equal to 4 minus 2 is equal to 2. T3 minus T2 is equal to 6 minus 4 is equal to 2. So in this case, after adding 2 to T1, you will get T2. And hence, this sequence is an AP. And therefore, given sequence is an AP with common difference D. So this common, this difference is called what? Common difference, denoted by D. So D is equal to 2 here. Question number 2. Okay. 2, 5 upon 2, 3, 7 upon 3. This is a sequence given. Now you have to decide whether this is in AP or not. Okay. Now try to understand. Solution. In given sequence, T1 is equal to 2, T2 is equal to 5 upon 2, T3 is equal to 3, T4 is equal to 7 upon 3. Now then find difference T2 minus T1 is equal to 5 upon 2 minus 2 is equal to 5 minus 4 upon 2 is equal to 1 upon 2. T3 minus T2 is equal to 3 minus 5 upon 2 is equal to 6 minus 5 upon 2 is equal to 1 upon 2. Now this difference and this difference is same, but to confirm I have to take this next relation also. So T4 minus T3, because of this 7 upon 3 I am trying this. 7 T4 minus T3 is equal to 7 upon 3 minus 3. If we simplify this, 7 minus 9 upon 3 gives you minus 2 upon 3. Okay, and that's why, that means after adding 1 upon 2 you won't get what next term if for this case. And hence in this case T2 minus T1 is equal to T3 minus T2, but it is not equal to T4 minus T3, and hence given sequence is not an AP. Okay. Question number 3. Minus 10, minus 6, minus 2, 2. Now this is the sequence given. Now try to decide. In given sequence, T1 is equal to minus 10, T2 is equal to minus 6, T3 is equal to minus 2, T4 is equal to 2. So T2 minus T1 is equal to minus 6 minus minus 10 is equal to minus 6 plus 10 is equal to 4. T3 minus T2 is equal to minus 2 minus minus 6 is equal to minus 2 plus 6 is equal to 4. T4 minus T3 is equal to 2 minus minus 2 is equal to 2 plus 2 is also equal to 4. Now this difference is equal, and hence given sequence is an AP with common difference D is equal to 4. Okay. Then try to understand next example. Example number 4. 0.3, 0.33, 0.333 and so on. Now solution. In given sequence, T1 is equal to 0.3, T2 is equal to 0.03, T3 is equal to 0.333. Okay. Then find T2 minus T1. T2 minus T1 is equal to 0.33 minus 0.3 gives you 0.03. T3 minus T2 is equal to 0.333 minus 0.33 gives you 0.003. So this and this difference is not equal, and therefore T2 minus T1 is not equal to T3 minus T2, and hence given sequence is not AP. Okay. So this you try to understand. And then I will explain you one more example so that it is clear. So question number 5. 0, minus 4, minus 8, minus 12. In given sequence, T1 is equal to 0, T2 is equal to minus 4, T3 is equal to minus 8, T4 is equal to minus 12. Then find the difference between two consecutive terms. T2 minus T1 is equal to minus 4 minus 0 is equal to minus 4. T3 minus T2 is equal to minus 8 minus minus 4 is equal to minus 8 plus 4 is equal to minus 4. T4 minus T3 is equal to minus 12 minus minus 8 is equal to minus 12 plus 8 is equal to minus 4. Now the what difference is what equal, and hence given sequence is an AP with common difference D is equal to minus 4. Okay, now today it is enough. Go through this video again so that you understand. Now thank you for watching this video. Please like, share, subscribe, and if you have any question, put in comment box. Thank you.